Welcome back to Puyo Puyo Tetris Adventure Mode, the final chapter. Up next, we have Jay and Elle. We have to play Puyo versus Tetris in party mode. Oh boy.
The nerve on that Dark Prince guy. Treating my dream world like his own personal playground. Well, hey, I might as well take advantage of the fact that I'm dreaming. I want a fun dream.
Fun dream! Yay! Yay! Fun dream! We bring joy to the miserable. And sometimes misery to the joyful.
Right. Sorry, can we reschedule this to another time slot?
X, you're the meanest! X, you're the rudest!
Look, you two. Jay, Elle, you both liven things up. You do, it's great. But sometimes people like peace and quiet.
It's true! Some people like peace and quiet!
And some people like receiving puppies as gifts!
What? Did you put a bow on his tail? Guys, he's a person, not a present.
Yep, yep, yep.
Come on, guys. You shouldn't torture I.
We just wanted to liven things up, like you said!
10K points. All right. I'm not very good at Puyo.
Something. Speed up.
Got you something. Got you something.
Cool.
Hi there.
Got you something. Should help.
Yeah, that was horrible.
That's what you get.
Oh wow. I did it. How does T put up with you two some days? Not bad.
Man, that was great.
Let's skedaddle before he tries to lecture us.
Operation Skedaddle.
Hi, are you okay? It's safe now.
I don't know what you're talking about, Captain. I'm fine.
Have it your way. You've really grown up since I last saw you. You were just a runt when I adopted you.
Please, Captain, I'm not some unruly puppy anymore. And if you'll excuse me, I have work which requires my attention.
All right, I. See you around.
New background music. Ultra trial, 500 points in 15 seconds. Wow. Oh, it's Tetris. I can do it.
Thank you. That was fun.
Oh, that was close. Nothing, no challenge can stand in my way. Wow. That was weird. One more time. How many points do I need to get the 3-star? 4,000. Oh, almost had it.
Fun.
Almost. One more time.
Speed up. Better. Thank you. That was fun.
Darn, only 2,500. One more time.
Fun.
Darn. No good.
Awesome. Better. Thank you. That was fun.
Ah, I gotta get a 5. I gotta get a Tetris in 15 seconds. I messed it up already.
Feel the rush. Awesome. Thank you. That was fun.
Darn, so close. So I need at least one more row.
Fun.
Darn. I apologize for this detour, but this is very intriguing to me.
Speed up. Better. Thank you.
I messed up.
Fun.
But this isn't taking long, so that's good.
That was fun.
Darn, yeah, I need a 15-second Tetris. Wow.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank you. That was fun.
Ah, this is so hard.
Fun.
Darn. Yeah, it needs to be exact Tetris. Wow. Ah, I messed it up. I had it.
Fun.
Seems like you can't get that many points just regularly.
Speed up! Speed up! Thank you!
That was fun.
So close. Darn. A couple more times and I'll give up.
Awesome. Oh, thank you. That was fun.
Darn it. Nothing. No,
fun.
I had it. I had it. I was one move away.
Feel the rush. Thank you. That was fun.
Darn it. So it probably needs to be a full Tetris.
Awesome. Awesome. Better. Thank you. That was fun.
Yeah. It needs to be a complete Tetris.
Fun.
No, it wasn't close.
Tetris!
I did it.
Thank you. That was fun.
Whew, all right. That was a nice little detour. I didn't mean it, but I knew I could do that. All right, up next is Swap versus Zed. Custody battle.
Well now, finally some peace and quiet. What do I want to do while this dream is still going on? Oh, right. I want to see S again.
Someone called me?
Hey, you're here!
Oh, it's you, the keeper who doesn't do his job. What was your name again? Tyrannosaurus Rex!
Close. It rhymes with Rex.
Mr. Shovel? Mr. Hammer?
If you're thinking of Axe, you're still off. But it sort of sounds like that, I guess.
Oh, those things you put on your feet?
You mean socks? My name isn't Socks. You're actually making worse guesses now.
The primitive messaging machine!
Fax? That's not my name either. Can I give you a hint, maybe?
Oh, I know! It's like the jazz instrument!
Okay, I'm gonna stop you. It's X. My name is X.
Hey, I was getting close. Why'd you ruin the game?
You thought I was named after a dinosaur at one point.
Told you I was close. You were such a downer last time, talking about how you're all lonely and stuff. I'm glad to see you're less of a drag now.
Thanks. And how are you doing, S?
I'm fantastic. How could I not be fantastic? Papa's here!
Ah, that's so sweet!
Say
hi to Papa, Mr. X.
Oh, Wes, I'm so happy. Wait, say hi to who?
Welcome home, Captain. It's been a long time.
This is Papa? But that's Zed.
Captain, I sense heightened neural activity. Are you feeling all right?
This is unbelievable. I constructed you, Zed. I left you behind to watch over S. But I never thought she'd start calling you Papa.
I am sorry, Captain.
Zed, let's battle! I need to blow off some steam!
Here we go. Swap.
Puyo Puyo, Puyo Puyo mode.
I was crossing my fingers for Tetris.
Awesome. Better. No change.
Come on now. You had to have known better.
Vital scan. Tetris! Severe damage.
Speed up.
Recharge mode engaged.
Thank you. That was fun.
Not bad. 1 star. I want it to be by S's side.
Captain, please calm down. S is doing very well.
Yeah, you're right. Thank you, Zed, for taking care of my little girl.
She has come a long way. She is our best navigator. And you should see her drawings. She drew a very accurate depiction of her papa the other day.
I told you, Zed. Stop acting like you're her papa!
Endless trial. Score 35,000 points in 1 minute. Wow, this could be the end if I kept going, huh? Let's keep going.
Something's not right. This is my dream. So why are none of my encounters going my way?
Hello there.
Meowutations!
Why, hello. Who are you? What brings you two here?
I'm Professor Accor from the Prep Magic School.
And I'm Papoy.
We were just going for a bit of a stroll.
Oh, Professor Accor. I've heard of you from Captain T's reports, but he never described how gorgeous you were.
Mr. X, you do know how to make a lady blush.
But it's odd you're here. If I've never met you, how are you in my dream?
Use your critical thinking skills, X.
You'll figure it out.
Huh? Figure what out?
You'll see. In the meantime, I have a present for you. How about some homework?
Homework? Yuck.
All right, 35,000 in 1 minute. Puyo. Whoops, I messed up.
Awesome. Better. Awesome. Better. Awesome.
No good.
Losing my edge.
Darn, I need a bigger chain.
Awesome. Better. Awesome. Better. Awesome. Awesome. Losing my edge.
You know, I thought I could do this.
Awesome. Better. Awesome. 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 Better. Awesome. Losing my edge.
Okay, I'm no good at Puyo. This might take a while. So instead of trying to stretch this out, we will come back with the final two pieces of the final chapter next time. So thanks for joining me for more Puyo Puyo Tetris. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to. And I will see you next time. Next time, next week, for the finale of Puyo Puyo Tetris Adventure Mode. Later.